Welcome to our channel. Today, we're diving into the lives of 10 of the strongest women in history. These incredible women have made significant contributions to their respective fields and have left a lasting impact on the world. From ancient rulers to modern-day activists, their stories are a testament to the power of determination, intelligence, and courage. Join us as we explore the lives of Cleopatra, Joan of Arc, Queen Elizabeth I, Marie Curie, Rosa Parks, Mother Teresa, Margaret Thatcher, Indira Gandhi, Malala Yousafzai, and Angela Merkel. Let's embark on this enlightening journey together.
Our journey begins with Cleopatra, the last active ruler of the Ptolemaic Kingdom of Egypt. Known for her intelligence and charm, Cleopatra was not only a captivating beauty, but also a shrewd politician and a formidable leader. Born into a dynasty that ruled Egypt for nearly three centuries, Cleopatra ascended to the throne at a young age, navigating the treacherous waters of Roman politics with remarkable acumen. Her legendary relationships with Julius Caesar and Mark Antony have often overshadowed her political acumen, but Cleopatra's reign was marked by significant achievements. Cleopatra's strategic alliances and military prowess helped maintain Egypt's independence during a tumultuous period. Despite her tragic end, Cleopatra's legacy endures, symbolizing the intersection of beauty, intelligence, and power.
Next, we turn our gaze to Joan of Arc, a French heroine whose courage and conviction altered the course of history. Born into a peasant family, Joan claimed to have received visions from saints instructing her to support Charles VII and recover France from English domination during the Hundred Years' War. At just 17, she led the French army to a pivotal victory at Orléans, a feat that earned her national acclaim. Joan's unyielding faith and strategic brilliance made her an inspirational figure to her troops and a symbol of France's resilience. Despite her lack of formal military training, she demonstrated exceptional leadership and tactical skills, turning the tide of the war in favor of the French. Joan of Arc was canonized as a saint in 1920, cementing her status as a symbol of divine inspiration and national heroism.
In the annals of history, few monarchs have left as indelible a mark as Queen Elizabeth I of England. Ascending the throne in 1558, Elizabeth's reign, known as the Elizabethan era, was a period of relative peace, stability, and flourishing arts. Her political astuteness and formidable intellect earned her the respect of her advisors and subjects alike, guiding England through a golden age of exploration and cultural renaissance. Once crowned, she skillfully managed the delicate balance of power, maintaining her country's sovereignty amidst the turbulent European political landscape. Under Elizabeth's rule, England saw the defeat of the Spanish Armada, the expansion of overseas colonies, and a flourishing of the arts, with figures like William Shakespeare and Christopher Marlowe rising to prominence. Elizabeth's legacy as a powerful and wise ruler continues to inspire, reflecting the strength and resilience necessary to lead a nation.
Marie Curie, a name synonymous with groundbreaking scientific discovery, was a trailblazer in the fields of physics and chemistry.
Born in Poland, Curie's insatiable curiosity and determination led her to Paris, where she became the first woman to earn a doctorate in physics from the University of Paris.
Alongside her husband, Pierre Curie, she conducted pioneering research on radioactivity, a term she coined.
Curie's relentless pursuit of knowledge led to the discovery of two new elements, polonium and radium.
Her work earned her the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1903 and later the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1911, making her the only person to win Nobel Prizes in two different scientific fields.
Marie Curie's life is a testament to the power of perseverance and the impact of a single individual's dedication to the advancement of human knowledge.
Rosa Parks, an icon of the American Civil Rights Movement, is best known for her courageous act of defiance that sparked the Montgomery bus boycott.
On December 1, 1955, Parks refused to give up her seat to a white passenger on a segregated bus in Montgomery, Alabama.
Her arrest and subsequent trial galvanized the African American community, leading to a 381-day boycott of the bus system, a pivotal moment in the fight against racial segregation.
Parks' quiet strength and determination made her a symbol of resistance against racial injustice.
Her activism extended beyond the bus boycott. She worked alongside civil rights leaders like Martin Luther King Jr.
Her legacy endures as a reminder of the power of individual action in the face of systemic oppression.
Mother Teresa, a beacon of compassion and selflessness, dedicated her life to serving the poorest of the poor.
Born in Albania, she felt a calling to religious life at a young age and joined the Sisters of Loreto.
In 1948, she left the convent to live among the destitute in Calcutta, India, founding the Missionaries of Charity.
This organization grew to have thousands of members, providing care and solace to the sick, orphaned, and dying.
Mother Teresa's work transcended borders and religions, embodying the principles of love and service.
Her life is a powerful testament to the impact of compassion and the enduring strength found in serving others with humility and grace. Margaret Thatcher, the first woman to serve as Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, was a formidable leader known for her strong will and conservative policies. Dubbed the Iron Lady, Thatcher's tenure from 1979 to 1990 was marked by significant economic and social reforms. Her leadership style was characterized by decisiveness and an unyielding commitment to her principles, often polarizing but undeniably impactful. As Prime Minister, she implemented free market policies, reduced the power of trade unions, and privatized state-owned industries, fundamentally transforming the British economy. Her foreign policy was equally assertive, notably during the Falklands War, where she successfully defended British sovereignty. Despite facing significant opposition, Thatcher's influence extended beyond her time in office, shaping the trajectory of British politics for decades. Indira Gandhi, the first and only female Prime Minister of India, was a powerful and charismatic leader whose tenure was marked by significant political and economic changes. The daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru, India's first Prime Minister, Indira's political acumen was honed from an early age. She assumed office in 1966 and served four terms, becoming one of the most influential figures in Indian history. Gandhi's leadership was characterized by her centralization of power and her efforts to modernize India's economy. She implemented policies aimed at agricultural improvement known as the Green Revolution, which significantly increased food production. Despite the controversies, Gandhi's impact on India was profound, and her legacy as a formidable and influential leader endures. Malala Yousafzai, a young Pakistani activist, has become a global symbol for education and women's rights. Born in the Swat Valley, Malala's advocacy for girls' education began at an early age, inspired by her father's educational activism. Her fearless blog for the BBC, detailing life under the Taliban's oppressive regime, brought her international attention and acclaim. In 2012, Malala survived a horrific assassination attempt by the Taliban, an event that only strengthened her resolve. At 17, she became the youngest ever Nobel Prize laureate, recognized for her struggle against the suppression of children and young people, and her fight for the right of all children to education. Malala's ongoing efforts through the Malala Fund continue to champion education for millions of girls worldwide, illustrating the profound impact of a single voice in the fight for justice and equality. Angela Merkel, the first female chancellor of Germany, has been a cornerstone of European and global politics for over a decade. Born in East Germany, Merkel's background in quantum chemistry provided her with a unique analytical approach to governance. Her tenure as chancellor, beginning in 2005, has been marked by pragmatic leadership and a steady hand in times of crisis. Merkel's leadership has been instrumental in navigating Germany through the global financial crisis, the European debt crisis, and the migrant crisis. Known for her calm demeanor and methodical decision-making, Merkel has earned the respect of leaders worldwide, often described as the de facto leader of the European Union. Merkel's legacy is that of a resilient and principled leader who prioritized stability and inclusivity, leaving an indelible mark on Germany and beyond. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more inspiring stories. These 10 remarkable women have shown us that strength comes in many forms, from political acumen to scientific discovery, from activism to compassionate service. Their legacies continue to shape our world and inspire future generations to pursue their dreams with courage and determination. Let us know in the comments which of these incredible women inspires you the most. Your engagement helps us continue to bring you more stories of extraordinary individuals who have shaped history. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring the amazing stories that the world has to offer.